In this following video, you will get to know about the nutritional diet for the Labradors and Golden Retrievers, which we have divided in three stages to make you understand in a better way. These raw feeding rules will help you start off. Number 1. Better to freeze the meat for at least 2 to 4 weeks before to kill parasites. Number 2. Do not exercise a dog 1 hour before and after meals. Number 3. Dog must always have fresh water available. Number 4. Never feed dog from your own plate or table leftover. So let's talk about the first stage, that is feeding a 2 months to 3 months old puppy. Here the frequency of feeding the puppy would be 4 times a day, keeping 4 hours gaps between meals. The morning meal consists of 1 cup of boiled rice mixed with the mixture of 1 boiled egg, 1 cup of plain yogurt and 1.5 cups of cooked veg paste. Note, the veg paste can be made by boiling equal proportions of pumpkin, beetroot, carrot and spinach with 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Now talking about the supplements in the puppy's diet. You can add 1 tablespoon of pumpkin seed powder. Now some of you may ask why? The answer is, the pumpkin seeds contain the amino acid called cucurbitin, which paralyzes and eliminates the worms from the digestive tract. Now the second supplement we will add is 1 teaspoon of powdered eggshells. But why? The answer is, eggshells are an excellent source of calcium and protein for your pets for building strong bones and teeth. Now moving on to the midday meal. It consists of only 100 grams of boneless chicken, that should be a muscle meat. The late afternoon meal consists of 100 grams of raw beef, or mutton, or whatever meat is available in your respective country, without bones. And the last meal for the day consists of 2 cooked mackerel or 3 sardines, without bones. Now moving towards the second stage, that is for a 3 months to 6 months old puppy. Here we would be feeding the puppy 3 times a day by keeping 5 to 6 hours gaps between meals. The morning meal consists of 1.5 cups of boiled rice mixed with the mixture of 1 boiled egg, 1 cup of plain yogurt and 1.5 cups of cooked veg paste. Now talking about the supplements in the puppy's diet. We will be adding 1 tablespoon of pumpkin seed powder and 1 teaspoon of powdered eggshells. Now moving on to the afternoon meal. It consists of 150 grams of raw chicken or raw beef or mutton or whatever meat is available in your respective country, without bones. And the last meal for the day consists of 2 cooked mackerel or 3 sardines without bones. Now moving on to the third stage for a 6 months to 2 years old. Here we would be feeding the puppy 2 times a day by keeping 12 hours gaps between meals. The cycle for a week starting from Monday would consist of 350 to 500 grams of raw beef with bones. And for Tuesday it would be to 350 to 500 grams of raw chicken with bones, feet, head, no skin and fat. And for Wednesday it would be 350 to 500 grams of raw fish, sardine, mackerel with bones, here no cleaning required. And for Thursday it would be 1 egg with high fat curd or cottage cheese, also known as paneer in India, that is 225 to 350 grams. And for Friday it would be 350 grams of raw mutton with bones. And for Saturday repeat the same or add different meats like rabbit, turkey, etc. depending upon the availability, and give 1 day of 24 hours fasting to adult dogs that is above 2 years old. Now talking about the evening meal for the whole week, you can feed 1 cup of boiled rice 3 times a week. Also you need to feed 250 grams of veg paste made from equal proportions of pumpkin, beetroot, carrots, spinach and addition of cabbage, beans with 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder mixed with 1 tablespoon of olive oil. If not available, alternatively you can use coconut oil. Also add 1 teaspoon of LC or flax seed powder for a shining coat. And finally add 100 grams of boiled liver and change to heart and kidney and repeat over the week. Always remember, do not feed organ meat more than 100 grams in a day. Overfeeding organ meat can lead to bones, burrs, muscle weakness and digestive issues. However, feeding this under 100 grams on a daily basis is a must for a balanced diet. So guys, we hope you liked it. Thanks for watching.